We are still in the Cadillac V series, or the Proto H series, whatever you want to call it. We didn't qualify, and we're going to fall all the way to the back, and we'll see where we come in after going all the way to the back to the front. And we're going to be doing mediums to mediums, and we'll see how that goes. Let's jump in the first race, and thanks again for watching. Off to the races go. Three cars off in the first corner. Alright, well, let's see what caused that one to begin with. Guy just going straight on. That yellow car is causing a lot of issues here. Oh, he just goes straight on and rams him out of the way. He's somehow straightened out again, though, which is just impressive. Nope. Shot that pretty bad. I don't know if that's doing anything with the previous guy. Give this guy a little room. We got better run out of there than we did. Bumps us a little bit. That guy came right across us here. Lots of guys that just went straight off there. We're all the way up into 8th place. Bit of contact there from him. Did not realize he's gonna be spinning out like that, so hopefully we can get ahead of him here. On the rev limiter in fourth here. Oh, that's gonna cause us a penalty. Oh yeah, big one. I was hoping if we let off there it wouldn't give us one, but that's no dice. Decided he wanted to get that position back, I guess. Oh no, this was definitely the guy that was causing issues earlier. No, we go slightly off there. This guy's 8 second penalty.
Total time penalty is about 2 seconds. I
was really worried about the guy in front here. Oh, we're off again, but I don't know if we get a big penalty there. Nope. How's this guy still in the race with 11 seconds worth of penalty? Oh, we cut it too. Dang it. We're making mistakes here.
Total time penalty is about 2.5 seconds.
So we gotta do one more lap on these tires here. Worried. I don't know what he's gonna do. Nice lap here. Oh, that's gonna cause us a little bit of time there. Yep.
Total time penalty is about 4 seconds. 3 remaining.
I mean, all these guys are gonna be going out and getting tires and stuff. Sure, they'll have better tires on the way out and whatnot, but like, they will also have worse tires in the last lap compared to us, so we can go out here and get some clean air and hopefully push and get like a little bit of a gap going, and then when we come back we'll be on better tires than them anyway. So that was really bad through there. I just didn't want to get another penalty added on. And our front tires are looking okay, so the guy in front, well, which I've already done a pit stop. He's gaining on us already. A little bit better run out of the chicane, I'm guessing that's where he's at. Now he's gonna have a, well, that was a really bad one through there. He's gonna gain a lot of time on that. Yeah, there, he gained it back. Yeah.
Well, that was really bad. Yeah, the rear tires are definitely fading quick. For traction control, otherwise I don't think we made it through there. Yeah. I don't know, I think we should have stuck to the hards to the mediums then. Like 3 seconds for the lap. Yeah, let's see here. What position we'll come out in, and then also if this was the right call or not. Interesting. I think it seems like they added variety to the pit stop. So it used to always be 2.7. Now it kind of varies. It could be 2.7. It could be like 2.73 or like, you know. This is a tiny variance in time. Came out in fourth there. Right behind third. And we are on much newer tires than him. Try as you might, I will still gain. Better run over there than we've had in the past. Go way far out, kind of slow into the corner and rock it out of it. Seconds to the guy in front here. Good amount through there. But the guy in first has a way lower downforce setup than we do. Or way higher downforce setup, I should say. Because he went through that section way quicker than we did. No. We just barely skirted the edge of that dirt.
Time penalty is about 4.5 seconds. One more. Finish strong.
Okay, well, that's fine.
Total time penalty is about 5.5 seconds.
Lots of penalties for us. Better through there. I think we might be able to catch a second here. Gained a lot of time. Gains in that corner. And huge gains on the first place guy as well. Yeah, I'm thinking hards to medium might be the play on this map here in the LeMans in this series. Bit. Oh, no.
Total time penalty is about 6 seconds.
Okay, well, we're definitely not getting second now, but... Still had a pretty good lap there. It wasn't my fastest, but... You know, 336, I think, is the fastest for this... Yeah, it's definitely fastest for this group here. If we didn't have all the penalties and we didn't make some of those mistakes, I think we would have definitely had second. I mean, they got lucky they were out in front to begin with, but we gained 15 positions. Well, thanks again for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks again for watching. And wouldn't you know it, someone left before the end of the match here, so we end up getting second anyways. So that worked out pretty well.